In the previous video, I made a tutorial how to export a Premiere Pro project from Media Encoder. And now, I will tell you how to render an After Effects project via Media Encoder. The method is very easy to do. When we have finished editing the video from After Effects, select Composition in the menu. Then select Add to Render Queue. After the Render Queue panel appears, we can do the rendering settings first. Or we can do it from Media Encoder. In this tutorial, I will use the default settings. I just gave it a title and chose the folder where it was saved. After that, select Queue in AME. If we have installed it correctly, Media Encoder will open automatically and will be connected via dynamic link. So that the video is in MP4 format, choose H.264. And don't forget to select GPU acceleration for the rendering process. To start rendering, click the Start Queue icon in the top right corner. And now we just need to wait for the rendering process to finish. For comparison, I also rendered the same project through After Effects. In this video, the rendering process through After Effects is completed first. As the results, the video file rendered using Media Encoder is in MP4 format with a size of 5.43 megabytes. Meanwhile, the video that rendered using After Effects is in AVI format with a size of 741 megabytes. That's how to render an After Effects project file using Adobe Media Encoder. And thanks for watching.